appreciate your help in learning how to survive out here. I really do. But my friend is still out there, and they may need my help. It's time I got going.
Like I said before, Mackenzie, there's only one way out of here. Through that dam.
Okay. So, how do I get through it then?
I'm the only one who can get you through, and I want to help you, I really do.
I'm tired of being jerked around, Jeremiah. I need to get out of here.
Listen, Mackenzie. There's more at stake here than you realize. This is about more than you, or me, or your friend.
What are you talking about?
Just listen. If you can't get past the bear, the rest doesn't matter. If I was well enough, I'd take care of it myself. But I'm wrecked. We'll die here unless you finish it off.
I'm a pilot with a bit of survival training. I'm not an experienced hunter. What can I do?
You can pull a trigger, can't you?
Well, yeah.
Get out there. Keep your wits about you. He's out there, waiting. But you're going to have to bait him so the fight can happen on your terms.
What? Bait him? With what?
Bears can smell blood from over 20 clicks away. You get out there, cut yourself enough that you bleed, and he'll come to you. I'm sure of it.
So, you want me to use myself as bait? There's no way I'm doing this. This is crazy.
He'll come for you when you're not expecting it. But you won't miss it. It won't be subtle. It'll sound like a ton of muscle and bone bearing down on you like a freight train of hate and hunger. You stand your ground. Do not flinch. You raise your rifle, you sight him, and when you can see between his eyes, you squeeze that trigger.
Oh boy.
It's the only way.
And if I make it? How will I know when it's done?
He won't go down with one shot. He'll run off, and it'll seem like you got him, but he'll be back. He always comes back. You do it again, and again, as many times as it takes to bring him down.
This sounds like suicide.
Only if you fail.
You're sure this is the only way?
You bring me the old bear's ear, and I'll get you out of here. I will give you everything you need to find your friend.
Okay. Well, you better hope this works.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah. Or I'll be sending the old bear back for you.
Ah! Remember, Mackenzie. Wait till you see the whites of his eyes. Then squeeze the trigger.
I understand.
It's not something you can understand with your head, Mackenzie. No man can know if he has what it takes to face the bear until he's faced it. And then, it's not about what's in here. It's about what you've got in here. You aren't going to kill the bear with your head. You're going to kill him with your heart.
stayed. Gotta stop the bleeding.
Thank you.
some place to escape this cold. Gotta stop that blood loss. Did it? That'll come in handy. I need more of it. End up being useful. What have we here?
Too heavy.
There. You damn bear ear. Now, can I get the hell out of here?
I wasn't sure you had it in you, Mackenzie. I'm impressed. I'm really impressed. Shit. The old bear gone. Finally. I'm actually gonna miss that guy.
Well, maybe you can visit him and talk about it sometime. Meanwhile, I've done everything you've asked. It's time for you to do something for me. Help me get out of here.
All right, pilot. You've earned it. Here's the thing. The old Carter Dam, it's a mess. Multiple quakes have left it pretty unstable. Nobody really goes in there anymore. Upper floors aren't too bad, but it gets hairy deeper in. If you can navigate through the guts of it, you'll find yourself on the other side of Carter River. Follow the river, and you'll find your way to a place called Pleasant Valley. Big Mother Weather service shortwave at a place called Signal Hill. Should be powerful enough to reach Perseverance Mills. If your friend isn't there, at least you can get a message out. No guarantee the Aurora will power the radio, but it's your best shot. And if it doesn't, at least you'll be on the right track. Follow the road north, and you'll start seeing signs leading the way to Perseverance Mills. It'll take you days to get there on foot. But at least now you have a fighting chance.
Okay, got it. Through the dam, follow the river, find the radio tower. After this bear business, this sounds easy. Why didn't you just tell me this in the first place?
First, I had to be sure you'd make it.
Make it where?
Need you to do something for me. get a message to someone. It's important. More important than you know.
I don't get it.
You don't have to get it, Mackenzie. You just have to do it. Listen carefully. An old friend of mine lives alone in a cabin in the hills near Perseverance. Goes by the name Atwood. People in town will know how to find them. You need to get them this message as soon as possible. Do you understand, Mackenzie? It's important. It might be the most important thing.
I already told you that I don't get it, but I'll take the message. What is it?
Wintermute.
What's Wintermute?
That's the message.
You want me to find this Atwood person and tell them a single word?
Yes. It's important. Don't you get it? Oh, damn it. To hell with it. I'll do it myself.
Are you okay, Jeremiah? You don't sound so good.
You have to take that message, Mackenzie. Promise me.
Okay. Take it easy. I promise. I'll deliver your message.
Be careful. I didn't keep you alive this long to see you die from making dumb mistakes. You still have a long way to go. But first, the dam. The keypad to the control room. It won't work without power. You'll need to get in there when the Aurora is in the sky. Whatever you do, once you get inside Carter, you need to get out before daylight. Otherwise, you may get stuck in there for good. The code is...
Jeremiah? The code is...
7611.
Got it. Are you gonna be okay? I can come back for you if I find better meds.
No, I'll be okay. A couple of weeks of going nuts in here and I'll be good as new. Then again, if you have any of that morphine left.
Right.
Get on out of here, Mackenzie. Like you keep saying, your friend may be out there waiting. I hope she has more sense than you.
Who said anything about a she?
Wedding ring. And that look in your eye when you talk about her.
Take care of yourself, Jeremiah.
You too, Mackenzie. Remember Wintermute. And maybe I'll see you again someday. Good luck, pilot. You're going to need it. And now, I have my own path to tread.